What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce all over Bruce's back.
I don't remember that.
What?
No, you have to. It was the same year.
You know what? Never mind.
Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead. Then brought back to life by a pit of mind altering goo.
Hey, I don't know what's worse.
Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have. I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
Expansion back.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger! Next level! Pit of despair! Get ready!
Whoa! Big Billy Burger. You want your usual? One bacon ultra belly combo coming up. I'll be right back.
Hey.
Thanks, Babs.
These loads are pretty hot. Are you sure the velocity isn't too high?
It'll be fine. Besides, it's not like I'll be shooting anyone who doesn't deserve it.
You're at the upper safety limit. That doesn't leave you a lot of margin for error.
You've seen the body armor criminals wear. Can't afford to play nice in an arms race.
Not all our enemies wear armor. If you believe these rounds are safe, then prove it. Shoot me.
Fine. Maybe they are a little hot. Why don't you crunch your numbers and tell me what the best load should be?
Great. Ooh, while we're at it, we should look at polymer volume and composition.
The decreased velocity will impact expansion, but if we tweak the gel compound, we can make up for it. That is some wild shit. I knew you'd been in it, but damn, Alfred.
After my last tour, I chose to come to Gotham. That path led me to a life I'd never imagined.
Tech-powered street gangs, secret societies, heroes in capes. Sounds so ridiculous when you say it out loud.
I thought I was done with war. All I did was trade one for another. The combatants change. The battle fronts shift. But the costs still add up.
Both have the scars to show for it.
Bruce blamed himself for your death, and for the darkness that followed. But even in the worst of times, we saw that you had the potential to emerge as a better man.
Some days I barely feel human. Let alone a better man.
He believed in you. And was proud of how far you'd come. Especially after everything you've been through.
Received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Sounds good, Belfry.
Yes. How's it going on this fine day? Oh, night.
Hello, Oswald. You look like you saw a ghost. I mean, I get that a lot, but not from you.
No, not at all. Everything's fine. You want a glass of something?
You know, lots of people have tried to kill me. One succeeded. And I wasn't expecting you to try to put me in the ground.
Oh, no, you don't understand. They showed up with those talon things. They said they'd tear me to pieces slowly, and I figured, well, you've got none of worse scrapes.
Enough. I get it.
I hope we can put this behind us. It would be a shame to lose this mutually beneficial business deal we have going.
Right now, just be glad I'm not breaking your nose.
Thanks for keeping an eye out for us.
Montoya, give me some good news.
I've got enough evidence the lock came up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Is the judge giving you a hard time?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
Even if they don't know about the court, they know not to mess with Kane. What about Judge Moreno? She's put away some interesting people. Gotham's old money types.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
Did you forget what I do for a living? I'll ask around. Find some upstanding citizens to point me in the right direction.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it.
I read a report about a vigilante saving a cop's ass. Nearly spit out my coffee laughing.
Thanks for keeping an eye out for us.
Hey, you saved someone's life out there.
Because of you, another honest cop got to come home after their shift.
It's Red Hood! I know those muscles anywhere!
Thank you.
push us inside, Red Hood.
See me. happy hour.
That was easy.
Thank you.
looks like this is it.
Yeah.
Thanks for making a difference, Red Hood.
Thank you.
face. That's a new one. Like Clayface is back.
I thought he died.
Well, unless there's another bad guy made of clay, no. But I'll collect some samples.
What's gotten into you, Clayface? You, Clayface?
Need a bit more clay to run the tests. Of that clay for us to run tests on.
How did you know what I wanted for my birthday?
Nice mask! Clayface! Snap out of it! Thank you.
There's new data on the evidence board.
I don't understand. Clayface fell in a turbine when he last fought Batman. How is he still alive?
I'm not sure. He was torn to shreds.
And yet, here we are.
Guess getting blended like a smoothie wasn't enough for him.
So, what did we learn about our new friend?
Well, I've studied Clayface's DNA before, and this is unlike anything I've ever seen. The structure's constantly changing. It's like it can't reassemble itself.
We're talking damaged nucleotides, unstable phosphate groupings, and synthesis abnormalities. I mean, abnormal even for Clayface.
This sample seems especially disorganized, like it's trying to be five things at once.
Oh, maybe it's because these pieces of him on their own aren't enough for him to stabilize into a singular conscious entity.
You guys are doing your nerd thing again.
Sorry. Clayface might be in too many places at once, and he's having trouble being anything because of it.
But the more that Clayface comes together, the stronger and smarter he gets.
You definitely do not want that.
Well, what if he's already conscious? I mean, we can't just leave him like this.
Putting him back together could endanger the whole city. We can't take that chance.
Either way, it doesn't do us any good if we don't know where he is. The reservoir is connected to the city's aqueduct system. He could be anywhere.
There are probably still bits of him in the water, too.
It's nice knowing you, Jason.
They'll be fine. Probably.
I'll scan the city for the Clay's unique signature. I'll let you all know if I find something.
Yeah, have fun with that.
Are you okay?
They're gonna kill me. Just like they killed my brother. Poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea Tunnel?
The court doesn't like it when people say no to them.
Damn it. They are real.
You can help take them down. I've got a warrant for the arrest of their leader.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
Glad we're on the same page then. Want me to call someone to pick you up?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you. And good luck, Red Hood.
Belfry, Moreno's fine. I got her to sign the arrest warrant, too.
Affirmative. We'll get Moreno somewhere safe.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like, do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got planted over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you can get Kane out of that high school, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting out front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade, anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan, yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.
There's new data on the evidence board.
Best hideout ever, right?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
We still need to work on expanding the library. But I think Bruce would like it anyway.
I know he would. Because this is your home.
Never really knew what home felt like. But standing in this place, looking over Gotham.
Yeah, it's okay. Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Of course he did.
Thank you for agreeing to come here, Detective. We couldn't do this without your help.
Just doing my job. Wish we had this kind of tech at Central, though. It'd make things a lot easier.
If you think this is impressive, you should have seen the Batcave.
The what?
It doesn't matter. I much prefer the view from up here, anyway.
You mean the view from the Union Station?
About your dad? I wanted you to know. He wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know they were.
Should have known that. I just thought maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I miss something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So. Now, can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
Temperatures plummeted in Gotham as a deadly winter storm tore its way through the city.